Hess brings a man in motion, gives to Cook, trying to push that pile. Jermaine Cook trying to work his way in. He is in! Touchdown! Youngstown State! Sawyer Paul Morgan takes the snap, wants to throw, dumps it off, complete to Sinkfield. Sinkfield finds a seam! 10-5! Touchdown! Panthers! Kurt Hess fakes the handoff, wants to throw, firing towards the end zone. Williams has it! Touchdown! And from the Youngstown area, Hess to throw, floating one, downfield, it's caught! Touchdown! Nate Adams! So much for running the football up the gut. Cole Morgan, the redshirt freshman, to throw, firing, end zone, caught, touchdown! David Johnson takes the short toss and he's in for six. Second down and eight from the Youngstown State 48. Cole Morgan to throw, dumps it off to the left side. It is complete for a first down and more. 35, 30, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown! David Johnson with great separating speed. And we're an extra point away from this one being all tied up. Takes the snap and gives to Johnson. Johnson into the open field, and he's in! Touchdown! 23 yards out. Shaw comes in motion. Hess fakes the handoff, wants to throw. Floats it downfield, it's caught! 10-5! Touchdown! Will Shaw! Sawyer Cole Morgan has been as good as advertised, the redshirt freshman. LeMaster comes in motion. They keep it to the ground. David Johnson is in! Touchdown from 16 yards out, and UNI recaptures the lead.
And those last two plays, probably the most power overload on that left side.
Torian Pace blasts his way in! Touchdown! Yard field goal. Third down and three. Pass to throw. Stepping up. Firing! Christian Ryan has it! Touchdown!
And a stop here really lifts a cloud over this city with this football team against UNI.
Cole Morgan to throw. Quarterback draw up the middle. And Cole Morgan is going to have the first down.
Not by much, was it?
5 seconds left. Cole Morgan to throw. Looking end zone. Firing. And it is incomplete. And the clock hits zero. And we have a penalty flag thrown. The officials are conversing. Hold the phone. It is pass interference called against Northern Iowa, and the Penguins have won the ball game. The 11-game win streak for Northern Iowa over Youngstown State may be over. Now, Coach Farley is discussing with the officials that there should be 1 second left, but let's see. The game is over, and so is the win streak for Northern Iowa over Youngstown State. The officials are heading off. We'll get a look at it here as Cole Morgan fired, and it was oh so close to a touchdown pass. The final score in this one, Youngstown State 42, Northern Iowa 35.